Well, you've clicked on the thumbnails, then you must be interested in a couple of free plugins for Final Cut Pro 10.4. If you're interested in how to get them, then keep watching. Available to download as a pack are two grid plugins, one called Simple Grid X, which for example can be used as a grid overlay to align subjects according to the rule of thirds conformity. And the other name, Simple Grid X Pro, can be used as a grid overlay to align subjects either vertically or horizontally. In this quick demo, I'll show how to install and use them in Final Cut Pro. Onwards with the demo. So let's get started. Therefore, after downloading and unzipping the plugin files, the Simple Grid X pack contains two files. One PDF README file explaining how to install the plugins if you have Motion 5 and if you don't. Then a folder called Mac Studio 8 Gens, which contains the two plugins. In summary, if you have Motion 5, copy the Mac Studio Gens folder to the Generators folder inside the Motion Templates folder. Otherwise, copy to the Final Cut Pro Generators folder as shown. Then, open Final Cut Pro. In the Titles and Generators sidebar, and in the Generators category, click the Mac Studio 8 Gens folder to reveal the two plugins. The Simple Grid X generator is a static grid overlay that can be used, for example, as an overlay for the rule of thirds conformity. Use the Simple Grid X Pro generator to align footage either vertically or horizontally as shown. Once finished aligning your subjects using the Simple Grid X generators, you can simply disable or delete from your project timeline as shown. You can add up to 20 vertical and 20 horizontal lines, change the line colors, thickness, and much more as shown. The link to download the Simple Grid X pack is available in the description below. If you find the Simple Grid X plugins useful or want more free plugins, effects, transitions, or want to know how I created the Simple Grid X generators in Motion 5, leave me a comment below. Otherwise, you might be interested in checking out my other episodes here or here. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Peace!